Me and a buddy of mine got to arguing over some money, cause it was a drug transaction.
Yep.
And you know, he knew the dude was my play.
Yep.
And you know, he was coming to buy a zone, if you know what a zone is, that's, you know.
Yep, that's your territory.
Yeah, so, boom, he come through, and he's serving. I'm like, hey, hold up, time out, you know. Here go the dope right here, let me get my money. Cause I really needed it. So it was like, he like, nah, you know, dope sold money for, yada, yada, yada. You know, so we going back and forth over the little incident. Ain't no, I let him go to his car. And when he came back from his car, I ain't know he was pump faking, you know, cause he had a hand behind his back. So, you know, boom. So, you know, I emptied the whole clip. I hit him like 5 times.
Damn.
Ain't no, boom. So, you know, from there, I just took everything. That's how, you know, it was at 15.
Wow.
So, I ended up going to juvenile. From juvenile, I went to, they charged me as an adult. So, I had to sit there till I turned 17. From 17, you know, I stayed.